Hey guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 2 Remake. Leon B, you're here with Tiny Tony. And in the last part, we started the game. We've run out of space pretty much a few times in our inventory, so we had to come back down to this save room to put everything in the box. We have this electronic gadget, but what I need, well, not what I need to do, but what I want to do is go back upstairs on the other side of the building to get the locker room key, not locker room key, weapon storage key. Oh, hello Marvin. I think I'll go the other way. Wow, he's in here now. You know what? I might as well grab this while I'm here. Yeah, so we can go get the shotgun basically. I'm just gonna go through the upper floor library. Because I know that area's safe. I don't want to go into this Star's office just yet, because as soon as you come out, Mr. X is there, he starts pursuing you. So I want to get as much done as I can before I have to go there. So this may take longer than normal. Might as well grab this and this. There's something else in here. What is it? Oh, it's the statue thing. Of course. If I come down here, I can grab the book, the medallion, and the knife. I believe there's something else in here. I was correct. What is it? Lion statue. So we can actually do the lion statue as well. Okay. Now my inventory is full again. But I can go and put this medallion in here. So that's what I'll do. You're going to continue to get in my way, aren't you? Go for the legs, Leon. A green herb. Should have put my herbs away. Now I know what happens. As soon as I do something. I don't have a flash grenade. I did that well. A lot better than I thought I would. Examine. Okay, so we've got the jewel. Yeah. Now I need to go back to the dark room anyway. And there are zombies everywhere. Come on, turn around, buddy. I'm gonna have to kill Marvin. Now put the weapons locker keycard in. Right, 102 and 3 are out, so 106 and 109, so 109. Oh, that's funny. A bit of extra ammo. Magnum. That way. Let's go see what this statue is then. A crown, a fire podium thing, and a dove carrying an herb by the looks of it. Right, let's go get that shotgun. Then do the lion statue. Then I guess we'll have to activate Mr. X. I've got two key items there. Inventory management. Lion statue. Do I pick that herb, that first aid spray up? While I will be coming back through the dark room. So it was crown, fire, and that. You are just so inconvenient. And slow. Okay, so all I need now to get down there is that office. So what can I put away? The first aid spray, and I'll grab some shotgun shells out of the box to reload, or just load because it was empty. Thank you. 3. And I'm going to get one, but I'm also going to take a magnum. Something in that lounge still? Ah, it'll be a second floor map. Right. Let's go activate the tyrant. I might pick that back up. Oh, Jesus crap! Christ. I'm hoping he can't get in here. I don't think he can. But I also don't know. Well, he has just gone past. It might have been easier doing it that way, to be honest. He's going right. This will tell me what that code is downstairs. 9157. West office, first floor. Okay, so I actually activated him without meaning to. Anyway, Claire's memo. Leon, I hope you find this. The station's done. Get out of here ASAP. Don't worry about me. I'll be alright. And don't stress about my brother either. Just focus on getting yourself out of here alive. I don't know why I put an ellipsis there. Claire. That's Chris's memo. I'm gonna flip this switch. And there's nothing else I can get, is there? I'm full. I mean, I could remember this for when I come back up later. I really have no ammo, no space even. That annoy any lickers? Oh, I don't know. It doesn't sound like it did. Right, so she is a skull, a harp, and a bird. It did annoy some lickers. Harp. I don't have. Okay, where is he? Well, he apparently saw me, which means he was behind me. You again? I've had enough of him. Anyway, that is that part done for now. So I'm hoping that's him not stalking me anymore. Yeah, swap them, I suppose. Right, put that away, that away. Excuse me for a second, guys. Oh, sorry about that. I don't know what I'm going to need. I think I've got plenty of ammo. Grenades. I could take grenades. I shouldn't need the handgun, to be honest. Or even a herb. I'll find a herb if I need to use one. This is the weirdest loadout I've ever had. Handgun and magnum at the same time. Grab the grenade. Get the magnum upgrades. Oh, and it makes it. What the? No. I think I'm going to start with this. Okay. Whoa. He's fast. Thank you. You got me. Oh, I may have needed to bring some more ammo. Nice! I didn't need to bring more ammo. I mean, I could have brought my throwaway knife though, couldn't I? Yeah, but at least I have a lot of free item slots now. And that's getting used. I don't like to be in caution. If you couldn't tell. Look, another green herb. So it's like I didn't even use one. Plenty of ammo as well still for my handgun. I knew it was here. And another green herb. Okay, so there should be a hip pouch, yes. Is that it in here? Yeah. Right, so what I'm going to do is grab ammo. Grab that. Put everything back. I seem to recall Birkin drops the knife. If you've used it. So I need to go back down to check now. I hope he has, because that's my only defensive item. Other than the one that's pretty much broken. Ah, that took a lot of durability off of it, though. It's still better than the other one I've got. Right, well, I think I'll end the video here. Maybe. I don't actually know what time I started recording. think it's only been 20 minutes. I'll end it here. Be a bit of a short video. Anyway, I will see you in the next part. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. See ya.